Hello everyone.
Hello everyone.
My name is Alex.
And I am Chung.
And today we will talk about rocks.
They are actual dolmens.
Mm-hmm. Are you curious what it is? Let's go.
Let's go.
Look at those rocks.
Those are dolmens, Alex.
What's a dolmen?
It's a tomb built for a leader in the Bronze Age.
Oh, how interesting.
Yes, and there are about 45,000 dolmens in Korea, which is more than 40% dolmens found in the world.
Oh, really? Well, it looks very heavy.
Yes, they are. The weight of some capstones is over 80 tons, and you would need around 500 people to erect them.
I see. Look at those rocks. 저 돌들 봐요.
Those are dolmens, Alex. 그건 고인돌이에요.
What's a dolmen? 고인돌이 뭐죠?
It's a tomb built for a leader in the Bronze Age. 그것은 청동기 시대 지도자들의 무덤이에요.
Oh, how interesting. 그래요. 정말 흥미롭군요.
There are about 45,000 dolmens in Korea, which is more than 40% of the dolmens found in the world. 한국에는 4만 5천 개의 고인돌이 있는데 전 세계에서 발견되는 고인돌의 40% 이상을 차지해요.
Oh, really? It looks very heavy. 어, 정말요? 정말 무거워 보이네요.
The weight of some capstones is over 80 tons. You would need around 500 people to erect this dolmen. 덮개돌의 무게가 80톤 이상 나가는 것도 있어요. 이 돌을 일으키려면 500여 명의 사람이 필요하다고 해요.
A dolmen is the tomb of a leader of a tribe from the Bronze Age. The weight of some capstones is over 80 tons. You would need around 500 people to erect this dolmen. So we can guess that the person this tomb was made for was very powerful and important.
고인돌은 청동기 시대 지배자의 무덤이에요. 어떤 덮개돌은 무게가 80톤이나 넘는데 이를 세우기 위해서는 500명 이상이 동원되었을 거라 하니 이 무덤의 주인이 정말 얼마나 강한 힘을 가진 통치자였는지를 짐작할 수 있죠.
Now, let's see how a dolmen was made. First, dig up suitable stones.
그럼 이제 고인돌을 어떻게 만들었는지 한번 살펴볼까요? 첫 번째, 먼저 쓸만한 돌들을 찾아 땅에서 파냅니다.
Next, move the stones to the appointed place by rolling them on logs.
두 번째, 그러고 나서 이 돌들을 통나무 위에 놓고 굴려서 원하는 장소로 옮깁니다.
After erecting the supporting stones, fill the gaps with soil.
세 번째, 고인돌을 세운 후에 흙으로 공간을 채웁니다.
Last, place the capstone on the top and remove the soil.
네 번째, 덮개돌을 위로 올린 다음 고인돌 사이에 흙을 치워냅니다.
So, I hope that from now on, you will not look at these things just as like some random stones, right, Jonghun?
Yes, they are not random stones. They have a very important meaning in it, so I hope you remember it.
Good. I hope we will see each other in our next adventure. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!